Well, if it looks like I'm weaving back and forth, that's because you don't need ice skates on a day like today. You just need your boots, and I'm going to slide down here to Miss Connie, who's nice enough to talk to us. What have you found on the road so far this morning?
It's a little slippery, and the sidewalks is mostly slippery.
And have you had any trouble on the roads itself?
Not yet. I'm just starting out, going up into Towson, so I can't tell you how that is yet.
All right, and you've got a breakfast of champions. You want to share with the folks what you have?
I have some hot wings, buffalo wings, and I have a coffee junior and a coffee.
All right, some good protein to fortify you on a day like today. You be safe, Miss Connie.
Right.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm going to skate my way north here. Actually, I guess it would be west, but it feels like I'm going uphill to Mr. David. Go ahead and tell me what you found so far this morning.
Extremely slippery sidewalks, and you can't really detect it by your eyes. So when you start walking, you're going to start sliding. You got to be real careful.
And you and I were sharing off camera that today's a day that if you don't get into a car accident, you might just slip and fall on your own sidewalk.
I think the orthopods are going to do pretty well today. There'll be a lot of broken bones.
All right. Well, listen, thank you very much. I appreciate it. And we certainly hope that isn't the case, but I'm going to go ahead and slide down this way a little bit so that you can see this is Falls Road off over here. We're near Falls and Cold Spring. We've seen traffic moving at the posted speeds, and we have seen a grunch of salt trucks. So those guys are out there working hard this morning. Reporting live here in North Baltimore, Jennifer Franciati, WBAL-TV 11 News.